What did you do today?
Not that much. Just, you know, over the course of the day, trying to kill these dishes. And, you know,
did you see that girl today?
Who?
I thought you said you were going to meet up with her.
No, she bailed, actually. Classic her.
Oh, that sucks, dude.
I know, but it's not that big of a deal. Plenty of fish in the sea, etc. She's really cool, though. I don't know. She said, like, she had this thing with her grandma. She made this, like, she told me this elaborate sort of plan. What's up?
Nothing.
Oh. And,
so she's staying with her grandma?
Yeah, I just couldn't tell if... I don't know, it sounded like such an excuse. You alright?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I just, like... I can't tell if she's into me. No. What do you think?
Was the last time you saw her the other night when you went to the show?
Yeah, but she was there for like 20 minutes and then she fucking bailed.
Oh, for real?
And it's weird because Bare Naked Ladies is one of her favorite bands.
It's awesome that they got the singer back.
Yeah, it is awesome, and we were talking about that for a while because she was super stoked. Because
you like them too, right?
Yeah, I only know a few of their songs, but it was... I thought she would be really into that, but she left like halfway through the show. And once again, she had to see her grandma.